In today's video, he come to us with the Paint That Man, Larry Hughes gameplay. I'm going to show you guys how to actually do these dunks, because these dunks are annoying, man. He got a 40 dunk, and you got to do 20 dunks of Larry Hughes. The best method is going to triple threat, man. Get the fast break, easy steal. He don't dunk it every time, but like it, as you can see in these clips, I got some recorded, man. Like you can see, I'm playing solid defense. He get the steal, just fast break, dunk it. I mean, a lot of times he's going to lay it up. It's going to get frustrating. But, man, this card, he's definitely going to be worth it. Because, like, my first game, I played with him when I evoed him. Man, this man was doing between the legs dunks on triple three. I played one game with him. I want to show his, the gameplay at the end of the video. Now I'm about to show you guys his stats. That was just some quick, that's how to evo him right there. Triple threat offline. You can average like three dunks, two dunks a game, or four sometimes. Look at these stats, man. He not have a Galaxy Opal yet. Oh my god, this dude a demigod. Oh, and also, apply some limited shoes on him. A pair of diamond shoes on him. Because it give a plus three boost on him. I think you actually need that, for real. Find some shoes with a plus three. Dunking or something. Driving dunk, and that would be great. Or if you can get one that's more, that'd be very great. This right here is some quick gameplay, triple threat. We played against Larry Hughes, Terrence Ross, Jeremy Lin. I had Blanca and Isaac for some good defense or something. But man, we on the ground, man. I'm gonna probably finish the I can't even talk right now, man. I'm tired. I'm probably gonna finish the Larry Hughes card up on Spotlight Sam. I got a lot of Spotlight Sam cards to complete the grind of Kobe, man. Also, I just pulled the Mel Davis from triple threat offline when I was grinding this Larry Hughes. So also, I'll be coming out with the Mel Davis gameplay, man. And remember to comment down below which videos I should upload. You guys want to see some Call of Duty videos? We got the Call of Duty videos coming, Fortnite videos, or any my team content, man. I'm coming out with everything, man. Just comment it down below. You can see right there, I took a bad shot with Larry Hughes. He planked it. Got dunked on. I heated up at the end of the game. I think I missed my first three threes with him. But you can see, like, that's what I was saying. He went from not being able to dunk at all to between the legs dunks and all type of crazy stuff. Man, it's quite a beast. Also, I got Eric Pascal, whatever his name is. I evolved him. Warriors, dude. It's too late to upload gameplay on him. I'm not doing Aaron Baines no more, though. I got too many better centers. I missed my first three threes with him. But I was doing all the dunks and stuff. That was a good draw right there, Larry Hughes, man. Remember to comment down below which video y'all want to see, man. We on the upload grind, man. We on the summer break. Finish the semester off, man. Yeah, this Larry Hughes card about to be a beast, man. When he get Opal, man, it's about to be crazy. His Opal requirements, super easy, too. I'm going to show you guys the Opal requirements at the end of the video. Yeah, if you guys want to see the Opal requirements, it's going to be I want to show them at the end of the video, man. And also, man, I want to know down below who's grinding for this Opal Larry Hughes, because this dude is about to be a beast. I think I made every three after this. No, I think I didn't miss another shot with Larry Hughes. Yeah, he's heated up. This dude go crazy. That St. Louis boy, man. You know I had to get him banned from the city of St. Louis. Not a lot of players made it to the NBA, so you gotta get Larry Hughes. Bang. Big man. Oh, Jeremy Lin with the steal. Terrence Ross with the three. And if you're watching this video, man, just go ahead and hit the like button, man. If you're still watching this video. And if you hear me talking right now, comment down below in the chat, type of one. So I can know who made it to 5 minutes in the video. Type one. This dude is so good, man. For like a card that's like super cheap, man, this dude a beast. And you're going to be able to flip him easily, man. Let's see if this video get the 20 likes, man. And we're going to upload more consistently. If this video only gets 10 likes, man, I'm never uploading again on YouTube. And that's game right there. I told y'all I heated it up. This dude a beast. And I'm going to just show you the stats, but then if you guys want to see the what it takes for him to get Galaxy Opal, just similar to the end of the video. I'm all Elijah Ross TV. Let's see if this video get the 20 likes. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Face, tell me that you love me, even if it's